Clinton, what is this?
Well, Brian, this is one of President Truman's 7 presidential limousines.
The actual limousine that he drove in.
There were 7 of them stationed all throughout the country. This one is from New York City.
This is great. It obviously still runs. It sounds fantastic. I'm just wondering, I got to get to the airport. You have a car?
Why not? Hop on in, Brian.
All right.